What do you consult when you need support? Do you feel better or worse after talking to a certain individual? When you think about a certain person, are you excited or filled with dread? As you reflect and identify the positive relationship in your life, ask yourself. Hello, my YouTube family. I welcome to all of you on my YouTube channel. I'm your well-wisher, healer, and your friend Shazia Khan. Hope you are well and taking care of yourself. So let's start today's video. And don't forget to subscribe. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. I am back in your service with a new and interesting video. So to know the video, must watch till the end. So let's start today's video. So stay with me till the end of the video. Enjoying life means you have to work for it. By now you should have picked up our overarching message for how to enjoy life. You have to work for it. Happiness is not just a thing you can have, much as it's a garden you must cultivate. It requires constant time, attentions, and prioritizing of what matters to you. These decisions are sometimes not easy. Some will require you to step out of our comfort zone to make the impossible happen. Some people might also push back because they are not used to your new boundaries. But you can give yourself permissions to take control of your own life. If you follow your internal compass, the result can be life-changing. For help along the way, try working with BetterUp. Whether you are trying to find the right work-life balance or gunning for that dream job, our coaches are here. They will work with you to identify your needs so you enjoy life. Your parents might say you need to get married. Advertisers say you need to buy their products, and social media tells you to more like celebrities. Here's the thing, you are not going to find happiness by listening to others. The trick is turning out on out the noise and turning into your values and what matters to you. What easier said than done, but the sooner you live life on your own terms, the sooner you will find the space you need to be happy. That means letting go of preconceived notions about how your life should be, dropping negative self-talk, and making the most of your current situations. In the beginning, you might feel selfish for turning inward. But spending some time on yourself to understand what matters to you does not mean neglecting everyone you love. It's quite the opposite. With better self-awareness and gratitude for what you have each day, you will become happier. You will also feel more grounded to engage with others around you. As a happier person, you will have more to offer to the people you care about. You will be able to share joy with them because you yourself are joyous. You will also be more at peace with yourself, confident that your professional life and personal life are how they are meant to be today, and that you can make them better. Life is too short to be miserable. So here's our advice on how to enjoy life even through the ups and downs. Happiness is most easily understood as an emotional state characterized by feeling of joy, contentment, and fulfillment. It's also tied to a sense of life satisfactions and subjective well-being. It's founded on trust that things are going to be all right. This definitions you acquire happiness when you finally get your dream life, feel like you have accomplished or will accomplish what you want, and have a good quality of life. But while this is certainly true, we can expand a little bit. Happiness is not just a thing you can have, it's a habit you must cultivate. Life's all habits, the biggest challenge is getting started. But if you break down happiness into simple everyday task, you can set attainable goals for yourself. Then you will slowly start to improve your mood and learn how to enjoy yourself. Money can't buy happiness. But it offers some stability and gives you access to extra support like therapy if you need it. And if you are wondering how to enjoy life without money, don't worry. It is very possible. Here are some completely free and simple ways you can practice happiness. All you need is time and a bit of effort. You can even start today. Develop a gratitude attitude. Human beings have a bias towards negativity. If you can overcome that, you can reduce your risk of mental health conditions like chronic stress, anxiety, and depressions. You can even lower your susceptibility to physical health conditions like chronic pain and disease. That's the power of gratitude. If you can feel something to be grateful for every day, life won't feel as heavy. You will start noticing all the good happiness on a regular basis, even if they are just small things. Now is the perfect time to start your gratitude journal. Any type of journaling benefits your mental health, but gratitude journals will help your focus on positivity. This does not mean ignoring difficult truths. It simply means appreciating the good in the world while acknowledging the bad. This will help you have a more fulsome view of reality and enjoy your life more. At BetterUp, we can help you live a more gracious life if you are willing to put in the work. Our coaches can offer tips on how to focus to the positives. We can also help you break negativity thought patterns and challenge your limiting beliefs. We believe in you and so should you. There stood to the old adage, laughter is the best medicine. It reduces stress levels, fight disease, and improve your overall health. It's also a way to strengthen your connections with other people. Here are some tips to add more laughter to your life. Figure out what makes you laugh and make time for it. Hang out with funny people as often as you can. Try to make other people laugh with your own jokes. Few things are as blissful as taking a short nap during the day, so why not make this regular self-care habit? This will depend largely on your lifestyle, but if you have the time flexibility, 20 minutes is all you need to wake up feeling rebooted and ready for a fresh start. And the science backs it up. According to a survey of 1,000 Americans, self-identified nappers were 90% more likely to say that they were happy. And in a different study, researchers found that people who nap or 30 to 90 minutes shows a sign for better cognitions and lower stress and anxiety. Self-discovery and introspections will teach you what you need to happy. Try meditating, keeping a journal, or seeing the therapist to learn more about yourself. When you have a handle on what you need, you can adjust your life, accommodate. Here are some examples. If you are not a morning person and love sleeping in, look for work with flexible hours. If a large hangouts make you try priorities one by one, interactions with your friends. If you don't, solitary exercise like running or lifting weights, try joining a sport or a dance classes. I hope you all like this video of mine very much. So please like and subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. I hope that all of you are getting progress, prosperity in your works and life. May Allah keep you all successful like this. So now give me permission to say goodbye. I will be back again with a new video, with a new spirit, with a new day, with a new happiness. Take care of yourself. Remember, be in your prayers. Have a nice day. Goodbye or huh? And don't forget to subscribe. You don't need to replace your current group of friends, but expanding your support network is never a bad thing. Meeting new people will you with joy, with the help you throw tough times. Enjoy life and give your energy. A bucket list is a great way to keep an eye on what you want to of life. Create a bucket list and set goals for yourself. No item is too ambitious. Write stuff down without a filter and see what's come out. You might be able to achieve every item on your bucket list right away, but you can stack your goals so one gets you closer to the next and the next until you are in a better position. If you dream of spending a year backpacking through Europe, you may need to plan for a few extra steps. For example, how much money do you need to survive without a job while traveling? You will need to set clear financial goals before pining for that larger traveling goal. Working out daily helps you be happier when you go out for a run, do push-ups, or dance like no one's watching. Your brain releases happy hormones called endorphins. They are naturally produced. Thank you very much.